So hi guys, for today's video ay tuturuan ko kayo on how to send your money from your coins.ph to your Gcash account. So before that, please hit like and subscribe na rin para updated tayo sa mga videos na i-upload ko, okay? Tara, let's start. So before that, open our coin.ph. Okay, click mo lang yung coins.ph mo dyan. And make sure lang na may laman yung coins.ph nyo kasi yan yung gagamitin natin para i-send sa yung Gcash account. Okay? So para i-send your ang money to Gcash, click mo lang yung send, then click send to an e-wallet. Yan. After that, pa-click mo niyan, hanapin mo lang yung Gcash. Diba? Dami diyan, pero Gcash yung gagamitin natin today. Okay? Okay, click mo lang yung amount kung magkano yung i-send mo. Remember lang na meron ditong 10 pesos charge upon sending your money from coins to Gcash. Meron din naman libre pero medyo matagal. So gagamitin natin yung may charge na 10 pesos para instant receive agad sa ating Gcash account. Okay? Then hihingi ng details ng Gcash account mo. Lagay mo lang yung details ng Gcash account mo diyan. Okay. Your Gcash account name. Lagay mo lang diyan. Your Gcash mobile number. Okay, next mo lang 'yan. Okay, review and confirm. Oh, double check mo lang kung tama yung mga information diyan, tapos slide mo lang, tapos hihingi ng code. Okay, lagay mo lang diyan yung code na sinend sa number mo. Okay. Type mo lang diyan, slide. Ayan na. Okay. Type the 6-digit code that was sent to your mobile number. Okay. Ayan na. Payment sent. You just sent. Okay. Napakadali lang guys. Okay? Again, thank you for watching. Kita-kits ulit tayo sa susunod na video tutorial. Okay? Bye now!